final German master violin by Carl Gottlieb Schuster dated 1894. The violin was completely restored in our workshop. It shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with ebony pegs, new ebony pegs, new ebony tailpiece and new ebony chinrest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.